America is the meanest, greenest, and fightiest war in the whole of the galaxy. That's the truth. And it's led by the flashiest, shootiest, dirtiest git, Ulgric Gutwrecker. He's the boss, the best, the baddest. Now he's here to crumb some unions before they all run away. War! The humans call this place Lootius. Lootius. Stupid name, stupid humans. The humans been drilling for the gold juice here for ages, pumping it out, sticking it in their battle wagons to make them go through. Now we want it for our wagons. Make them go through instead. The Imperium is giving us a right fight, but they ain't stopping War, Gutwrecker. Oh no. We's gonna take the loot out of Lootius, cause we's the biggest, the bestest war around. War! War! Eat that up, puny humies! War! You's having fun there, Gargaz, me old mate.
Yeah, boss, yeah. Wah!
That there hair squig is snazzy, ain't it, Gargaz? I reckon it'd look more snazzy on my head.
Huh? What are you doing? What are you doing?
I's the boss, so I get the snazziest things. You, I'm having this.
You thieving git! Enough, Dakar! Teef out! Never enough data! Time.
Listen up! I beat your boss fair and square. You is my boys now. There's a TV git called Gutwrecker what stole something off me. Who wants a scrap to help me get it back? We needs to find a way off this soggy planet and onto Gutwrecker's ship. And it's that way, where the Yumis are flying away. What do you say, boys? To the Yumi Shags! Let's get crumpy! This is it, boys! Drop the gates!
Ugh! stupid mutants!
Stupid boy!
for the extra.
How dare you profane the sacred territory of the Imperium of Man?
Oh, never mind that, you human. I's got a deal for ya. Give us your Daka, and I won't rip your head off.
Ha! This glorious war machine belongs to the Emperor, as does Lutaeus.
That's why you're wrong, Yumi. This planet is green.
I will purge your filth from the Emperor's world! For the Imperium! Fire!
Thank you.
Or was it Mork? Stick for time! Down! Down! We'll be right back. of gold! Or was it more?
Oh! Five. They're coming to the sun. Plenty
a doctor for everyone!
Something a bit weird about this here, Yumi. Hang on a minute. One, two, three. Wait, three? That's not right. He's got too many arms. Oi, what's making all that noise?
What the?
Uh-oh. Whoa! You's just funny looking Yumis! What's you gonna do to a big orc like me? Huh?
Thank you.
Oh, you bunch of weaklings! I ain't even shot you yet! Huh? Oh, come on, don't just ignore me, you runts! Get back here for a proper cramping!
What the?
That wasn't me!
Thank you.
enough data!
Protect! we're approaching!
Ah!
dagger!
Thank you. it down!
Thank you.
stink bomb time!
That's a big Tim boy!
Attention, Orc! You face Lord Horik Kanorum, son of High King Valerik Kanorum, High Prince of House Kanorum, Master of the Blade of Gaia, Keeper of the Gates of Loralo, Wielder of the Caloric Flame, Bringer of Hope, Herald of the Horik Lance, the Paladin of Koto, Slayer of the Lion of Essa, the Triumphant, the Light of Stars, the Eradicator.
You what?
I am Lord Horik Kanorum. Son of High!
Yeah, whatever!
Ow! Ow! Ow!
fancy bomber. Look at all that DACA. Oh yeah, that'll do nicely. Ah. In I goes. Ah, soggins, this ain't the front end. Me head. Aha, here it is. Ooh, that is a lot of buttons, ain't it? Now then, what does this one do? All right then. So now I grabs this stick. And, maybe this one. No, not that one. This must be the right one.
mighty bull of rolling crap! Ow! 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 My team says you drank your
fucking clean up and scream in the sky!
Ah!
stasis bomb time!
There's boys down here! Oh, you soggy, stupid little game guys! You gone and done it now! Look what you did to me, cruiser! I'm the gate! Me? You give me back my squid, you sogging sogger! They likes me now more than you anyways! I fought a whole world to get that back! I'm gonna rip it right off your stupid pointy head! Heist the boss, Stargaz! Always has been! And uses for getting something, gate! What? I's got a stomper and die!
Oh!
You know what, Ogrok? You was wrong, because this looks snazzier on me. Hang on a mo. It looks like this war is mine now. I'll call it War Teeth Grabber. Yeah, yeah. I likes the sound of that.